The district, the heart of downtown Nashville, is filled with live music, even at 10 a.m. on a Thursday.
Nashville, Tennessee, the music city of America, has been attracting people from all over the world for its unique musical experience for decades.
Everybody really, all ages, from all walks of life, from foreign countries you would never expect to come in here. It's really surprising all the time to ask somebody where you're visiting from and see somebody coming here and the choices they're picking out. Just, you know, it's strange. A lady from London last week came in and she's just looking for Charlie Pride. You know, just I can find Charlie Pride. You know, you just never know who they're going to come and ask for, who their favorite person is, who touched their life, from wherever, whatever walks of life they came from, where they're from, really.
The energy found in these lounge performances have put Nashville on some people's bucket lists.
This is the first time coming. It's been a bucket list trip, turning 40 this year, but I wanted to go where the birthplace was. But it's the fact that there's new and old, and these people do it for the love.
The constant activity and the abundance of talent found in the district make it well worth the time. This has been Claire Augustin reporting for the Talon Morning News.